The Republic says we can't land until they confirm Father's clearance.
It's all right, Nadia. Belsavis is their prison. They make the rules.
So, if the Noreticons are right, this is where the Eshka, our sleeping army, was shut away.
As Orion Ember Akiminta.
I'll try to persuade them, but the Eshka must decide for themselves.
By these coordinates, the Republic prison is practically on top of the Rakata facility.
Seems awfully hazardous. Unless they don't know the Rakata facility is there.
But the Republic does know this planet. Perhaps someone could point us in the right direction.
We need the Eshka as soon as possible. Any help would be valuable.
Finally! Jedi, someone down there wants to talk to you.
Hello, this is Assistant Comey. No, they're still securing that block. We're dealing with a major breakout and rioting, Senate clearance or not. We can't help you.
I'm a Jedi Master, and I'm seeking something left behind on Belsavis, maybe centuries ago.
But we don't really have... Are you talking about the vaults? The prison started out maintaining the old vaults on the surface. When the Empire began blowing doors open, the riots started. What? Try the secondary code! I think you need my boss, Commander Geelan. He studies those vaults as a hobby.
Is Commander Geelan there with you?
Right now, Commander Geelan is... Oh, blast. The locator towers are still down. Those locators track our ID cards, but they shut down after the first power cut. I can't find the commander until they're reset. And the prisoners around those towers are killing anyone who tries to fix them.
Maybe I can restore some order down there.
We'd appreciate it. When you reach the towers, just flip a switch. Once the towers are up, I can find Commander Geelan, and we... Oh, sorry, gotta go. Thank you! The board just lit up. We can track our teams, control the perimeter, everything. Thank you.
Any Jedi would have been eager to help.
Now, you're asking about Belsavis' history. Let me see, Commander Geelan is here, with his team in one of the cells. He can tell you about the vaults or whatever you need.
May the Force be with you.
I'll put a holocall through to that cell so Commander Geelan knows you're coming. Now you've restored the locators, we just might survive. Please stay safe.
Don't move. Don't say anything.
Now he can't see us. I ran all the way here. I couldn't risk Commander Geelan getting you too. So he's a traitor.
I called Commander Geelan on the holo and said a Jedi Master was coming to see him. He just said, thanks, Comey. Then he killed everyone with some sort of lightning. All I could do was watch.
I guess we tipped off a child of the Emperor.
And if that's his ID card, there's no way to track him down.
Any idea what he wants or where he would go?
I don't know. The last few days have been a nightmare. Now this! When the Empire blew one of the vaults open, Commander Geelan found an ancient computer inside. He said the computer had data about Belsavis. He wanted to go back and study it.
I sense possibilities here.
The vault isn't far, but since the alien population broke out, it's a war zone. But if you can reach it, that computer probably has whatever you're looking for. And then you can punish Commander Geelan, right?
I have a few questions for him first.
I should see to the... bodies. I can't let their IDs fall into enemy hands. Best of luck, Jedi.
Sorry, Jedi. That terminal's already been neutralized. Welcome to Belsabas. I'm Commander Geeland, and you've just wandered into my territory.
I know what you are. I've encountered your siblings already.
Yes, place has always had a theatrical streak, but now you're here. I know you came for the Eshka, but they won't be following you anywhere. This prison and everything in it is mine. Every droid, turret, and camera. You're a rat in a very big cage, and you'll die like one.
That's disappointing. I was hoping for an honorable opponent who would meet me face to face.
Let's see if you can run the gauntlet first. You're now a Category 10 escapee. The prison systems are authorized to kill you on sight.
You won't survive the onslaught for very long.
You have my attention. You appear well acquainted with Belsabas.
What do you know of the Eshka? Deepest cells and strongest defenses. Sounds problematic. Then disengaging those protocols should be my first priority. What will you be doing in the meantime?
I don't know what you did, Jedi, but nobody locks me out of my system.
Perhaps you're not as adept with the Belsabas' computers as you thought.
I've studied this prison for years. Every inch of it is mine. I'm in charge here, and you're standing in a block of quarantine cells. So if I accidentally break the air filters, I guess all those disease-laden spores will go pouring back in.
That would be most unwise on your part.
Unfortunately, all the prisoners in this block will get the same treatment. And they don't have a Jedi's constitution. I could release them before they get sick, but I just don't know what kind of mood they're in.
I'm willing to risk it.
Just remember, only the very worst come to Belsabas.
Ah! so many cameras, Jedi. You can't hide from me. I look forward to seeing your face when you trigger my little surprise.
Good day. Welcome to the psychiatric unit. A senior Republic officer left orders to restrain a dangerous prisoner suffering from the delusion she is a Jedi? You match this prisoner's description. I am here to facilitate your needs during your stay.
Let me guess. Was the order given by Commander Geeland?
Yes, Commander Geeland is the officer of record. Please relax while I await Commander Geeland's input on breaking your Jedi delusions.
I could demonstrate my strength in the Force. Would that convince you?
Safety regulations forbid encouraging patients to act out their fantasies.
This technique requires awareness and balance. Only possible through the Force.
Empirical evidence suggests a clerical error. I apologize, Master Jedi. System analysis also reports you are sending all clear signals. Allow me to send the next signal for you. Sent. Can I assist you further, Master Jedi?
Do you have any data on the Eshkar?
I apologize, but there is no prisoner named Eshkar in my database. Thank you. Please check your belongings before leaving the psychiatric unit.
Das Brule Fehed Andankwa.
Be careful. Our enemy has gone on the offensive.
Das Matzenke Yujo. Maestrame Hiruba. Habib Yegeloe. Lili Bahura Bahije. As BLP and Tisere Basamana. As BLP and Tisere Basamana. Das Matzenke Hiljo. Maestrame Hiruba.
Your actions are what matter, not your species.
Yes, heb hafner to zortjev. Zin yes de hid ruli, das bruli fehed andankwa.
Isik jaskas, is korga gotjas.
Habib de geloe, lili bahura bahije.
Correcting such an injustice is a rare privilege.
Jahrusted, yes. Tekesh, marwar. Yes, yes, jedle kuno. Meng hektadine lerte. Yerke hemer zunanje. Hame kontias, tiameta.
They have my lightsaber and all the strength I can muster.
Adgilu lekoken me tajaben. Habib yeke.
Jik inter, nebeg drest pasiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Bien furk dan mitov, makopiet ni horma, gurm genacht.
I am a Jedi Master. I'm no threat to you, or your people.
Jirestre, bojest, kadurst diest tietko, madwar.
Dinieski hit ruli, das bruli fi het an dankwa. He bin furkta mit fil tufna ma kapel.
Zekien aktest vertin hiuni tikmen kitieb.
Listen to me. If your savants stay here, they'll be burned to death.
Tigret, to rakara, ko watmur, hier sol jigiest. Johnny, urme kun meka. Il helast ik kark gue. Dolit jester sigar hud za master.
I've come to free your leader, if I can find him.
Turdem fodien tiekia daksek hesit zanya. Hin orbiet tiet ge, li jorkon in sortet. Tigret, torakara, ko watmur. Here, Sir Jigiest.
I'll tell them. Thank you.
Shun Bahali, Fork Jom Shiest Morgihast Hafa Niet.
Stand down. I echo Hala voice as he echoed Broken Scar.
Ma Fork Naho Ratiest Bi Elmu. Inti sor ma hefne. Shun bahali, fork jom shiest mor gihast hafa niet. Dweyad, or kavdere, kwa niet, fil destro.
Boyar aras, kyargus, anta.
Hin orbiet tiet ge, li jorkon in sortet.
I need to find Hala Voice's stasis chamber.
Zekian Aktest worked in Huli Dikmen Kitieb. Jik Inter, Nebek Drest Pasiat Dan Ilbi, for cost in pain. Elor Stavna Ta Sigore Li Dware Gistagsi.
So these warriors are senior to you?
Ah, Foka, Tamitre Ingebrest, Bies Jara Karestia. Zinies Jur Drukal Jasbru, Li Hida Naka Miest Hija.
I echo Hala voice, as he echoed Broken Scar. It's all right.
Jik Inter, Nebek Drest Pasiat Dan Ilbi, for cost in pain. Kabiest mechetur, janor griske imdi, jorkiest meta. Zraben jigiawa, magoriest kiberru jiasnu.
If we wait any longer, it may be too late to save Hala voice.
Tiest tek ta ilurm? Maro gialdest mat gzenki, tuom korz kil miestra hulba. Magna tieske, temurst galmiog fiestne.
I'll blunt the thorns as you would, and guard Hala voice.
Jelkur yelkwa matitla.
As bialpi en tisere basamana. Me bandadres pastiatan el bienes for castinti. Jahrus de diest, tegesh marvar.
Still alive, Jedi. Nobody escapes Belsavis, or a child of the Emperor. I warned you, she's an agent for the Rakata. Will you stand there while she murders Hala voice?
I'm no assassin. I'm here to save him.
I don't think they're listening.
Jedi could... No, this is over. I'll be the one who takes your head, not the others. The First Son will see what Belsavis can do.
At least give me the First Son's name before I die.
You're an insect in the machine. You don't get last requests.
Set emergency condition 292. Respond with lethal force. You see, Jedi, there's power, and there's control. Without both, you're nothing.
Jik inter, nebeg drest pasiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain.
How can you know me if you've been imprisoned?
Omne job naust lier hor guagili.
Zinyesti hedruli, das bruli fehed an dankwa. El bien tisere basamana. Ibien fracta mi fil tufna ma cape.
Ma ci vuoi storiast, git che l'amst mietke inti.
Cabiest mietke for frost, yanteto gisek.
The Rakata destroyed or enslaved other species rather than coexisting. And the consequences surround us.
Das mat senke iljo. Maestra Mehuluba. Angelo Lekokien Metajaben Habib Yeke.
A reconciliation between you and Hallow Voice would send a powerful message.
Omni Ivam Nastilia Her Gwajerer.
Sutrietta, Kajer Borsitiet, Lijab Hima.
Gilkor, Yerqua Matila.
Tia Arti Fulquamas, Limisca Ligal. Tiet Gamers de Johnny, Verme Kun Meka. Kawe mahue jelu kolost je hafne sinieska.
Someone who fears his own strength can be trusted to use it wisely.
Nur bni kare tokba. Ah, foka, tamitre ingebrest bies jara karestia. Keftor ta sibie, ta burjad marhibieb orlest rasinhu.
Emberfist would suit me.
Eras gender. Tietkia.
Shitskorsk. Eskor chas.
Tesle Jetka. Runi megta dindork bast. Shun bahali. Fork jom shiest mor gihast hafa niets. Kif moli ziest. Itrida akmon lest tasnik.
Someone find Senator Grell. Whatever's keeping him. He has to see this.
Jik inter. Mebeg drest pasiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain.
Nebue labue tu?
Yes, Halovoice is an Eshkar. He's also a person.
Res es volta a Titos, me pegs.
Mafok nahora tiest bi elmu, intisor mahefna.
We'd better send a fleet to Belsavis for them right away. A big fleet. And weapons, armor, supplies.
Jedi, this is incredible. You got an army? Just the two of you?
I had some assistance from an unexpected ally.
You'd better tell us about it.
Wait, everyone! There's a message! Something's happened to Father!
Master Jedi, Captain Sully, Belsavis Orbital Security. We have a situation in progress. Senator Grell has been abducted. Witnesses report Grell was leaving a meeting when a heavily armed man took him prisoner.
I'll be there shortly.
I'm sorry, there's no point. The kidnapper's already gone. The systems in place to trap escaping vessels, the main tractor beam, our overrides, they've all been sabotaged. We're fixing them now. But without them, we can't track the kidnapper ship. And this is a week-long repair job, at least.
I have an exotechnology professor aboard. His help might cut that time down.
Perhaps, but I wouldn't rely on a Republic tracking system. Captain, send any readings you gathered in the hangar.
Let me look. Oh, Theron, his engine's using a tripartite ionization chamber.
What a rascal. A few atmospheric readings, Jedi. 10 minutes to write an algorithm, and we'll plot the kidnapper's trail.
I knew I brought you along for a reason.
You flatter me, dear Jedi. Not without good reason, of course.
I hope you find the Senator safe and sound. We'll double our security measures, Master Jedi. This won't happen again.
All right. When Theron finds the kidnapper ship, I'm going with you.
Prepare yourself, and find a weapon just in case. I'll call you when we arrive.
Right. I should try and keep busy till then. Father, please be all right.
Afrigiest, Yesna.
Why are you standing here when Grell needs you? Go!
Azertun, open lato sag le vego. Sotet volt grav esan felet.
Ni unka waza ubo voida quim yo yafa de ia.
I was hoping you'd have time for a quick strategy session. I was running a few scenarios. Repelling a boarding party, what if someone gets captured, stuff like that. I was wondering what your preferred tactics are.
Why waste time, Lieutenant? Better to strike to the heart of the matter.
There is another scenario I haven't solved yet. Say a soldier found himself captivated by a superior force. What should he do?
If he truly wanted the upper hand, he would have to exploit any chance he was given.
You know what? It was pretty disrespectful of me to say that. I'm sorry. I keep forgetting you're a Jedi Master.
A female Jedi Master. Who has thoughts and feelings that have nothing to do with the Force.
I thought maybe I felt this way because I was still dealing with Hoth. But Hoth's over and that feeling's still here. I look at you and it's like I can see the places you've been. The mark you've left. I want to know more. It's not right to see a Jedi that way, but I do.
Then try closing your eyes.
You know how to make up a point. I'll be seeing things differently from now on.
Political campaigning's heating up back home. Nalen Fiskin was rivaling me in the polls, but decided what to do. About that evidence, Fiskin took an Imperial bribe. Leaked it through the holonet. Hundreds of Fiskin supporters switched to me.
Their votes should put you ahead, correct?
Can't celebrate yet. Fiskin's preparing a speech to regain lost ground. Got a very talented speechwriter. He could still turn this around. I could ensure Fiskin's speechwriter has an accident. Non-fatal accident.
No accidents. You could address the Balmoran people first, and steal Fiskin's momentum.
Public speaking is not my forte.
It's easy. Relax, be honest.
Let them get to know you.
This is me. I'll let you know how it goes.
Can we talk for a minute? There's something I think you should know about me.
You don't need to tell me anything you don't want to.
I know, but I'd like to be straight with you. A few years ago, I was captured by the Empire. I was scouting on Altair with my friend Milo, and we ran into an Imperial strike team. I woke up in an Imperial cell with a headache.
I remember Private Kree saying something about you being captured.
Yeah, once he found out, he never got tired of needling me about it. When I managed to escape and reach a Republic ship, I realized I'd lost time. 7 days. Whatever happened to me is still a blank.
What do you think happened to you?
I have no idea. Nothing I come up with fits all the facts. Medically, I'm fine, but my commanders don't like it, so I get shuffled around wherever they need an extra blaster. That's why I keep being reassigned. I just thought you should know.
I appreciate knowing this.
Better you hear it from me than someone else. You know what bothers me most? Milo Pelham, the guy who was with me on Altair, got captured too. But no one ever saw him again. I guess I was the lucky one.
I do believe I'm really feeling the benefits of some fresh air and exercise. Who would have thought? And your delightful company has been most beneficial.
You're most welcome.
I've refitted my equipment and streamlined Holiday's programming even further. Hopefully we should be of greater use to you. Besides, I should showcase my best work. Even in the thick of battle, you never know who's watching.
I've been thinking. If we take this any further, the Jedi Council's gonna find out. Jedi aren't supposed to get involved, right? Will you get a reprimand?
If the Jedi is trustworthy and shows good judgment, the Council tends to be lenient.
Not a ringing endorsement, but better than I thought. That's what Republic civvies always focus on about the Jedi, being alone. Truth is, I don't know much about the Jedi, but I'd like to.
Wherever we go, we know the Force is living and growing all around us. It gives you a great appreciation for life.
You sound so... I wish I could see what you see. Don't give up your secrets all at once. I want to find some out for myself.
I must admit, I'm not sure what the average Trandoshan lifespan is.
Remember I told you about Milo Pelham, who vanished when we were captured by the Empire? After we talked, I put his name out, in case he had a wife or kids he hadn't mentioned. Instead, I found out he was arrested on Tatooine a few weeks ago. He actually made it.
I didn't think Tatooine had any laws to break.
Milo's being held for destruction of private property. Anchorhead authorities said he's been acting nutty since he was arrested. They had to isolate him. Milo was a rock. Something's wrong.
Perhaps he was badly treated when the Empire captured him.
I have to see him myself. I can get him out, but there's a hitch. The property Milo destroyed was a starship. Owner's a gangster, and he's a little upset, so the authorities aren't too happy about setting Milo free.
Gangsters tend to spread their anger around.
Exactly. I wrote up a signed character reference for Milo. Could you sign it too? A Jedi Master's endorsement would really speed things along.
The situation's precarious enough. We should go by the book.
That makes sense. Milo's release should be ironclad. I'll have a quiet word with the authorities. All these years, I thought he was dead. What happened to him out there?
Polling for opposition leader begins soon. Me against Fiskin. Need one last push. Remember Greystar's journals? Managed to decipher more entries from the shorthand. Gave me an idea. Journals say Greystar smuggled out Balmoran refugees to camps off-world, hundreds, in secret. They won't know Balmora's liberated.
It's time they heard the good news and came home.
My thinking, too. Helping these people is a duty, and good publicity. Should sway any undecided voters. I'll contact the refugees' leaders, but I need somewhere safe to meet.
I once attended a diplomatic summit in a cavern on Alderaan. It's quiet and secure.
Sounds perfect. I'll set it up.
I got word from Tatooine. 6 holocalls, a few payments to the right people, and Milo's a free man. All I need to do is meet him in his security escort at Anchorhead. But Milo's still in a bad way.
We shouldn't keep him waiting.
I appreciate it, but I should probably take this one. If Milo's really unstable, too many people might scare him. I'll take a shuttle to Tatooine and see Milo get somewhere safe. Shouldn't risk him hurting himself or blowing up someone else's starship. Thinking he was dead, it was almost easier than this.
Milo could know what happened to you when you were captured.
It's worth a shot. Don't worry. I'll make sure I'm ready for trouble before I move out. See you soon. I got Milo off Tatooine okay, but heck, I don't even know where to start. Milo was trying to talk to me, but he couldn't get the words out. He kept using other languages, equations even, like his mind was shattered.
Regrettably, I have experience in this area.
I tried asking him about when we were captured, if he knew anything. If I understood him right, Milo said a doctor came into his cell. She showed him a glowing box. That's when it all went wrong inside his head. Thing is, Milo said this doctor used that box on me, too.
The doctor, this box she had, none of it seems familiar?
Nope. And I'm guessing that box is the reason why. So Milo's lady doctor used a glowing box on both of us. I lose 7 days of memory, and Milo loses his mind. A glowing box. Maybe a new Imperial torture device.
There are ancient relics that fit that description, too.
You're the expert, but me and Milo were nobodies. Why use an artifact on us? I think Milo tracked the doctor to Tatooine. He thought the starship he blew up was hers. He gave me a picture, assuming it's actually her, that might give us a lead. I'll see what I can find out.